Lord Acton, an English Catholic historian, politician, and writer who died in 1902 in Germany, said in a famous quote, "Power tends to corrupt, and absolute power corrupts absolutely."
Muhammad Mustafa ya Rabbana ya Mawlana salli ala Muhammad Mustafa ya Rabbana ya Mawlana.
The best scenario for any political dictatorship or tyranny is to get legitimization from a religious tyranny. And I always say, what's worse than political tyranny is religious tyranny. Political tyranny may kill, may rob the country blind, may steal, may be corrupt, and more. Religious tyranny does all that and then some, but in the name of God.
من نورا في القلب راسا يا ربنا يا مولانا